Hey, welcome. We're playing.
That's what you think.
We're playing Fallout 3.
Remember?
Red roses do.
One of us is very intoxicated.
This is not gonna go up.
UK, you got France, you got Germans, US, you got Canadian.
Are we playing the game now? Is the
yeah, might as well. We're gonna craft the perfect Canada.
Your Big Macs are $4 and something out there?
Yeah, I'm from Canada. It's like $2 for a Big Mac up here.
Oh, well.
$4.63 Big Mac.
Yeah, that's a flat out lie.
Alright. What are we gonna be Jehovah?
Let's be called the.
Fuck yeah, let's be Jehovah.
Call ourselves Stormfront.
Man,
I don't think you can.
A minute
oh, you can type it.
The National
the
Front.
Lord of Jesus Christ.
Nord.
I. No, go, no, put, go, no, 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 shut up. Go back, go back, go back, go back, go back, go back. N.
What are we called?
I. G.
We'll be right back.
Okay, but we are putting up work cams here.
I don't think we would get many votes, actually, if we did.
We're putting up what?
Yeah,
I want to be a front.
Yeah, let's do the.
Me too.
The Labor Party, so we can.
I'm usually a top.
Make work camps. Wait, where's the Green Party? Like actual real talk? Where's the Green Party?
Right here.
Yeah, let's do the Green Party. All yeah, right. Let's do that. They're cool.
We're green.
Of course,
yeah,
the Jehovah. That's the default. Yeah, let's go with that.
Opposition to Jehovah's Witnesses. 5 years. Hurricanes, earthquakes.
So
do you want it to be compulsory voting?
0%. Difficulty 0%.
No.
0% difficulty.
Get good.
No.
But get good though.
Yeah, do we want to make people vote?
Do you want compulsory voting
there's,
or not?
No, listen, listen. There's no earthquakes
no.
or hurricanes in Canada.
There will be. I would like to think that they accounted for that. Political apathy, I don't care.
Oh, okay.
All the way up.
So.
Compulsory voting, no. It's not realistic. Innate liberalism, you know.
Neither fucking hurricanes and tornadoes.
They are realistic, though.
Jerry
not
Man.
Alright, welcome to Democracy Theory.
Oh, it's Prince Charles.
Hey, what's that red healthcare? That's not accurate.
The health is shitty all of a sudden. We're coming into the shittiest health in Canada.
Yeah, really. I would
all the way in the green.
Yeah.
All right, we whatever. Shut up, man.
Groups of voters, colored progress bars, colored voters. Yeah.
Colored voters.
We know.
No, what the fuck is this name?
It's what they're called.
What the fuck is going on here?
All right, we gotta.
You're the prime minister now.
Yeah.
Have good time.
I've never even seen this game before.
Oh, jeez, I didn't know it just switched every time you
holy
mouse
shit.
Over it.
What the fuck?
Have a grand old era. All
right, where is health?
Popularity is low.
Yeah, let's pump health
let's
all
fix
the way
that.
Up.
Go to
the IRC.
IRC dot.
That's that.
We click on the pie graph or the bar graph up there.
It's called a pie chart. Thank you.
It's probably where.
Yeah, we don't need instructions. Even though we.
Tired. Set that to zero.
We need the
That's a.
No, that's actually accurate.
That's a group of people, though. Oh, you can't set them to
2%,
zero.
2% of old people are retired here.
Are retarded?
We just control what we do. 2% of old people are retarded.
Oh, it's a.
No,
they don't have to worry about schools, community to work, working conditions. Very interested in the level of pension because they need money.
We picked a great game.
We don't have a pension
to play
while. Here. That's a fucking lie.
They have a lot of time on their hands because they've got.
Set
no
that
lives.
All the way to. No, burn that
set, you can't
plan
set anything.
Right to the ground.
Where?
No,
where? Pensions?
Okay. First order of business. Set that all the way to fucking
that's
zero.
That's just how happy they are.
No,
that.
You can.
You can affect.
No,
it.
Drop it all the way down because we don't have a pension plan.
No pension plan.
Okay.
State pensions can guarantee a minimum standard of living for the elderly, but fuck that, I guess. Fuck the old.
We need to play this seriously one day, though.
Here's a nun.
This is serious. You want to do Canada? This is serious.
Yeah, but you're...
We want a better Canada.
Oh, dude.
Okay, fix the health.
Legalize prostitution. Yeah, let's go. Make it happen.
Yeah, prostitution is legal up here.
Make it free.
Is it?
Well, we get by it by calling them escorts.
Conservatives are gonna hate you. That's the right thing to do.
Yeah. Eradicate the poor, of course.
Yeah.
No. But scale that all the way up.
Let's put those ethnic.
What are their things?
All the way up. Mark Maron. Poor people are in favor of taxes on luxury goods.
Our homelessness is not low.
Worried about unemployment more than most.
Not like 50%. That's fucking.
Poor earnings.
Oh, good. Homelessness. It's win-win.
Yeah. We're doing the right thing here.
Unemployment
benefits. High.
Now the old. But where are the old people? I want to go back and change that bag.
No, no one cares about old people.
Yes, I
don't
do.
Change that bag. No.
Yeah.
Everybody cares.
No, we're doing Canada.
They're little posses.
You want to do Canada or you want to do.
We're building a better Canada for tomorrow today. The ideal Canada.
Let's just turn everyone down to 0%.
The Canada that anyone wouldn't want. Tobacco tax.
Armed police. You don't have those, do you?
La, 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 la. In every department, yeah. They just have a stern look on their face.
Oh.
That's all they have for weaponry. Slow that shit down.
I'm sorry.
I can't hurt you very well. Yeah, get that out of there. Nobody needs that.
Oh.
Nobody need that.
This has been a piece of shit video.
You're a piece of shit.
I wouldn't say that.
Say it out loud. Sargon.
That's only when we're alone. Sorry.
What? What? I didn't hear. What?
Make the
Patriots. You'll find
mad.
Out later when you review.
They're
the
a good
video.
Football team. Make
I don't do that. Oh, this weed.
Turn weed up. Narcotics. Legalize every drug.
No, it's actually. Oh, legalize those.
You really can.
Legalize all drugs.
Okay.
Put heroin in every baby's crib.
Bump that. Yeah, okay.
No, what?
Heroin in the crib.
I'd be okay at legalize LSD.
Yeah.
But, I mean.
We need to start every infant on a diet.
Legalizing
of
all drugs.
Of acid, of mushrooms.
Okay.
Support us just crying. So all right,
go.
Health risks.
Inject babies' eyeballs with meth.
Who gives a fudge? Who gives a fuck about
that? Said
risks?
Mr. Andy. Oh.
Okay, seriously, what the fuck is this game?
It's become a prime minister. Oh, we got it. It's egalitarian miracle. We're
oh,
filled.
Good.
It's, yay! We did it. We solved it. Tumblr can shut down. We're done. Life is real.
Oh,
we
crime! Crime's up, though.
Damn it.
Huh?
Well, that'll happen.
No. I think that means crime got better.
Your approval rate is disappointing. You would not get reelected. Damn it.
I'm pretty sure that means crime rate went up.
Shit.
Because your approval rate went down.
My pubic rate?
My pubic bone went down.
Approval.
What can we do to raise people liking us? Because we're not going to get voted in next time. People are hating us right now.
Isn't this game just like bars and graphs and oh,
yes.
You did good?
Yes, this is the side. That was...
Tax.
The religious hate us more than anybody.
Raise what? I thought you died.
I dropped my alcohol. Okay, raise taxes by 50%. You'll make everyone happy.
Everyone's gonna love.
Oh my god! Look at 90% the
90% tag, look at the wealthy! Tax the rich!
Oh, that's my dick.
The 1%. Get that shit out of here.
Tax the poor and give tax breaks to the rich.
No!
90% taxes on the poor.
I'm gonna lower taxes.
That's realistic.
Implementation. Income tax is generally progressive. I don't want to have to pay when I get a sody.
Yeah, income tax is bullshit. What the fuck is with income tax? I don't want to fucking fill out 30 forms every year for like $100. What do I give a shit about $100? I make that in a day.
Oh! Tax. Now smoke. It comes out.
Economy.
That's tax what Dad said on the poverty rate goes up.
Did it.
You're making liberals happy, and you're making the retired sad. Don't.
Yeah, we're...
Fuck the retired. Babe. They don't even work.
They're old babies.
That's because they already did enough.
Look, that's mod.
Listen. Make the old as miserable as possible.
No, I like them.
They're good.
No,
especially Canadian old. Don't
mock Colin. Canadian olds are the worst olds.
Don't make Colin mockery sad.
No, they forget how politeness works, and they put Canada to shame.
Well, that's a good change from the norm.
Like, get off my line, you fucking dumb kids.
Don't make Brian Stiles angry. He has a vagina.
No, but the kids are like, I'm sorry, sir. I'll get off lawn. And then it just fucking ruins everything.
Alcohol abuse problems.
Speaking of,
what can we do about it? Obviously, better health also leads to crime.
Raise poverty.
We can't just raise poverty.
Just burn some of the money.
That's how I feel about it right now.
Burn a lot of the money. Says consumption of alcohol can lead to problems and premature death.
Lower the youth.
What do we care if people decide to kill themselves with alcohol? Like one of us is doing right now.
I knew that was coming.
This chart. Way to go, state health.
This is a chart.
Oh, fuck the youth.
Fuck the youth?
I do. I'm sorry. That's not what I meant.
That's gonna come out when you run for president. Actual president.
Yeah, I got a couple 29-year-olds on my lawn.
Ooh!
There's 20 of them.
Salander and Alexis.
You said that joke wrong.
No, I didn't.
Oh, hey, look at this. I forgot about this.
Think about it for a second.
You can add stuff.
No, I said 29-year-olds.
You said a couple 29-year-olds.
Yeah, but that was to throw you off.
No, that was because you're drunk.
I'm going to have to re-listen to this because I cannot keep up with all this.
Airline food.
What's the deal with it? What?
We can be Jerry Seinfeld.
What?
Carbon tax. What?
What happened?
Do you what? He crashed?
Okay, at the end, next time on The Great Pretenders, we play more of these pie charts and graphs.
No.
I hope that wasn't 13 minutes.